Hello, it's me again. Well, actually, it's not me again. This is the creator of the Uncle Goat Show, and I've had a few people get upset lately. I have to explain this every once in a while to some of the new subscribers. Uncle Goat does not exist. The Uncle Goat Show is the creation of James Clinton Hedrick and three of his children, who decided that they was going to write a almost family friendly comedy skit hour. And since my niece had already said that I was the greatest uncle of all time, and she already called me Uncle Goat, they said, why don't we call it the Uncle Goat Show? So they snagged one of my videos that I'd made just out of the funny of it after I'd, had a little bit too much to think about. And, it was just sort of goofy. And they uploaded it and it got a few views. And they didn't even tell me that the show was on the air on YouTube until it made some money. And finally they brought the thing to me and they said, look, we made 10 cents off of your video. And you did what? And I said, how'd you do that? And they said, well, we published it on YouTube. And I'm like, well, I guess I'll make some more for you. Well, eventually the kids outgrew it. And I've had several writers along the way, but Uncle Goat is the completion of all the uncles I've ever known before. So if you have an uncle story that is truly Goat and you want to see Uncle Goat or Clint Hedrick recreate it or one of the other characters here, then, I'll turn it over to the writers and we'll see what we can do. Now, I do support Bernie Sanders, and if you don't like it, you can get out of here. Yes, I am Christian. However, I have a spiritual side as well. And I have some unorthodox views on the Bible, especially if you are a evangelical Pharisees type Christian who knows nothing about the love of the neighbor or the love of thyself. For if you don't love yourself, how can you love the neighbor as thyself? So if you hate thy neighbor as thyself, then that's not cool. That's not Goat. If you want to be Goat, then be cool, man. Just chill. Like little Levoy the Science Boy said, Ubi, life is just a musical. So get up and dance. And yeah, I throw a little bit of anything that resembles my life is just a semblance thereof. And, all I can say is vote Goat 2020 and let's bring common sense back to Washington, D.C. Yeah, we had it there once. JFK, Roosevelt, Eisenhower. Well, I don't know about Eisenhower, but at least he had sense when he got out and warned us about the industrial complexes that would be coming with the next economic boom. And boy, have they taught us a lesson that, this planet can't sustain such. But anyway, vote Goat 2020, and bye-bye now from Clint Hedrick, the creator of the Uncle Goat Show.